this is where we live in a physical world. We all dress differently, you know, expresses who we are. And that's great, but what happens when things kind of go skew is when we've moved on from that identity, but we're still hanging on to the old identity. So we've moved on from college, we're actually married and kids and have jobs and such, but we don't know why we've gotten rid of, or why we still hang on to that college sweatshirt. There's a little piece of you that's still hanging on to that old identity. And you may be thinking, well, what's the big deal? I enjoyed college. Well, there's still a part of you that's hanging on back there, and it's not who you are now. And it's just taking up energy where you could have all of your energy in the present. And this takes place in relationships, careers, cities that you've lived in. And so relationships is a biggie. Hanging on to items from a previous relationship and wondering why you're not able to manifest one now. There's still a part of you, a part of your identity that's stuck in the past relationship. And it may not even be about that person. It may have been about that lifestyle that you were in, that relationship provided you.